see anything. All right, we can see everything. Go ahead and tell her, since she's smiling so damn big.
All right, everybody. So, we are at Six Flags.
Yep.
And so, you guys will be joining us today on our anniversary shenanigans. We have been married for how many years, Jay?
I know, it's a long time. I don't know, seriously, eight years?
8 years, and we've been together for about 13 years.
Yeah, it's like 2002, so yeah. How long it is?
But 14.
Married since 2008, or whatever, I don't know.
So I'm just ready to get on these rides. We're gonna grab the Flash Pass, and hopefully we can like get through majority of the rides before 3 o'clock.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah, that's what I mean. We ain't spending a whole long time here. And as y'all can see, bruh, I'm still sporting the pre-Steph Currys. So I didn't get a chance to get any shoes the other day.
We gonna see if we can find Jay some shoes later on today.
Yeah, we gonna see. All right.
If I don't drive past the mall again.
Yeah, it was already after 6 because we spent the whole day out. So it didn't matter anyway, the mall closed at 6. Great fun, and we gonna have some great fun too. We gonna holler at y'all. Alright, so we out here and we just went to the Flash Pass place, and I definitely gotta change my shirt because this shirt is too small. I got one and Bridget got one. I think I got hers on. But anyway, we went to the Flash Pass place, and it's like, I know that thing used to cost way less than that. It used to be like $15 or something.
$15, $20,
something like that. To cut the line. Now it's like they got three different ones. The $35 one just holds you a reservation. Are y'all serious? And then the one where you can cut the line like you used to is like $85. Y'all, you dumb.
And the lowest amount is $35, but it's different too, depending on what time.
No, it's like you walk up and then you hit the button and it takes you in, and then it tells you where you need to be back. You know what time you need to be back at the ride to go.
That's crazy.
Yeah, so you just don't have to wait in line. That's all it is. But it is what it is. Bridget don't want to be in the video anyway.
I'm just short.
Nah, every time I put it on, you keep walking to the side.
Oh.
It's all good though, man. We're going to find something to do. We got season tickets, so it don't matter. So we're going to holler at y'all. All right, folks. First ride. Acrophobia. Acrophobia is the joint where they just take you up and then you just get dropped. That's just all to it. Nothing else. You going up, you're getting dropped. So, since I'm the master of dropping, you know, it is what it is. Look at her yet again. So how you feel about acrophobia, Bridget? What's your thing?
It kind of reminds me of a drop zone at Carowinds, where I'm excited because I have no fear of heights, but I will scream anyway because that's just natural.
Yeah, we know you're going to scream, but you know, it just is what it is, man. But we're going to let y'all see how I look when somebody else go up real quick. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is acrophobia. Look at the look of terror on his face. Terror on his face. And you see it coming down. It's gonna come down, engage, take them all the way up, and then they about to get dropped. Gonna concentrate on the little man while they go up. Oh, and it rotates. Look at how everybody's up there. Yes! Zoom out, song. So y'all can see. It's gonna take them higher and higher. Now, y'all, I don't know if y'all can see. I don't know if y'all can see because of the sun, but there it is. You see them? That's pretty high, Bridget. And then they got to come straight down. It drops. Now, I don't know if this is the one that drop you all the way down or it drop you like 5 or 10, you know, it drop you half, you know, it drop you some and then it drop you a little bit more. But it's all the way. Woo! Look at his face. I don't know what they used to call this when I was little though, because
what
a drop fall. Free fall, right, because it used to go down like that. Yeah, in the little cage, okay. That's what it was called back then.
That was like the 80s.
Yeah. Yeah, that's warm mode. All
right. And Karen, it would drop me halfway. It would drop me halfway.
And it'd take you back up, right?
Yeah, it kept going up and down. Up and
right,
down.
Right. That's how drop zone did. But yeah, this is just acrophobia. It goes straight down. How you feel about acrophobia?
I'm ready, man. I didn't eat a lot of food, so I should be good. today.
All right, we're going to see how it go, man. Give us a second. We locked in the place. How you feel?
I feel great.
Okay, we're going to see how it go.
I'm a bit nervous.
We're going to see
how...
We're going to see how you're looking when we get to the bottom, though. That's all I'm saying. We're going to see how you're looking once we get to the bottom. I ain't going to turn the camera on while we're going up.
For the bottom, just to make it for the bottom.
Oh, whatever. Okay, well, it's going up now. See, when they say waiting is the worst part, that's a lie, okay?
Oh, my God.
Getting dropped is the worst part. You okay?
Look at my
is your hair okay? So you should have done like me. You should have closed your eyes until you got halfway down.
I wanted to see what it was like with my eyes open.
For what?
I got up.
When you felt that feeling.
Oh my God.
When you felt the feeling of weightlessness, like, why did you look then?
I don't know.
Bridget, now this is the thing, ladies and gentlemen. Bridget is deathly afraid of heights, roller coasters, and stuff like that.
They just scare me, but I would get on them though.
Yep. Okay. Hey, look, when we were going up, I ain't gonna lie to you though. I was like, definitely should not have. Hey, he say he going again, man.
It felt like someone just pushed me out of an airplane.
Yep, that's how it would feel if you didn't have brake. What it does is it just lets you, you fall long enough to reach terminal velocity, and then they start slowing you down. So, but are you all right?
Yeah, my hair's, am I still fresh from the salon?
Oh, you still fresh from the salon now. Hat is still on fleek. I was gonna say hold this while I change my shirt real fast, but. Cause this is ridiculous.
Yeah, Jaden sweated through his shirt already.
Yeah, it ain't that I'm sweating through my shirt, though.
He had to bring like 5 shirts.
It ain't this shirt's too little, man. So, because the shirt is too little, I got myself an Under Armour shirt. And
it's on backwards.
Oh, it's on inside out.
No, you gotta turn it around.
Oh. Alright, so maybe Bridget ain't the only one that's a little bit shaken up from that. But it's all good.
You're not shaking just a little bit?
It was not my favorite ride, and I don't think I'm going to do it again.
Oh, I would definitely do it again.
Oh, I'd do it again, but I'm just saying, nah, it wasn't my favorite ride, nah.
Okay, so where are we heading next?
I don't know, but it ain't going to be there.
Okay.
What we just did.
So, how can we say this word? Caricatures?
Caricature.
Yeah, that.
Caricature.
Caricature.
That word right there.
Yeah, we like to put all the syllables in it.
Right, caricatures.
But anyway, so we just got that drop, and y'all gonna love Jay's picture. I can't wait for you guys to see it.
We may actually use this as the new joint for 2Easy Gaming.
It might be
something. Nah, we gonna have, what we have to come back and get it.
Oh, before you put that in there.
Yeah. Let me show the people what it looks like, man.
This is our picture.
There we go, the test picture. We're gonna actually scan this in, and then, I don't know what we're gonna do with it. What we gonna do with it, Bridget? It actually is really good, though.
We're gonna do something with it.
Yeah, it might be the thing for 2Easy Gaming.
We got a favorite, so LJ won't get
Oh, my God.
Thank you, sir. Oh,
my gosh. But, yeah, it'll be good to go. All right, so we're here. What's the name of this ride?
The Scorcher.
The Scorcher. Never been on this ride before. I haven't been here in quite a while. So it says we got 30 minutes before we can get on, which is cool. We just hang out with y'all. I should have got my phone and then done
it. Did a periscope.
Yeah, that's what we should have
done. I mean,
I'm actually going to go back and
get it.
I'm going to go get it. But what was we about to say?
The line is moving.
Oh, yeah, the line is moving and it's all going pretty well. So we're going to keep on moving. But we went to the other one, and they said what?
It was an hour and a half wait.
Man, it'd be crazy.
And we're working on parenting time because we got to get LJ at 6:30.
Yeah, so, you know, it is what it is. Let's do a periscope for the next one.
Okay.
Because right now, getting out of line, it's going to be kind of rough getting out of line.
So I have the only thing I need here, my little twist time.
You still haven't put it on your hair.
I'm about to go back now.
Here we are.
Snake here. It's huge. Very long.
Man, that snake ain't even, that's a little corn snake, man. What are you talking about?
Every snake you see, you call it a corn snake,
Jay. It's a baby snake. That snake ain't even poisonous. What is wrong with you?
What is a corn snake?
A corn snake is a corn snake.
What's a corn snake?
It's a corn snake.
What is a corn snake?
It's just like a rattlesnake, except for it doesn't have a rattle.
So that wasn't a corn snake.
It's not poisonous. It was a corn snake.
I don't do snakes of any kind. Well, maybe one kind.
Look at this fool right here. Beat up all the ground and everything. At least you got some decent shoes. Me? Still got the free Steph Curry's busted edition. So, anyway.
Line moving.
And that's a preview.
But that one don't look too tough, dude.
Okay.
That should be all right.
Okay. I can handle it.
Yeah, we gonna see. Catch y'all after this.
Baby, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's get it. All right, now getting off of the lightest roller coaster I've ever been on. What you got to say, babe?
It wasn't that bad.
All right, cool.
What's the first ride we got on? Arachnophobia. That one still.
Arachnophobia was tough. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Tough. This was light. We're talking to y'all in the city. It don't look like it was light for Bridget, but it was light for me.
How was it, man?
It was good.
Look, man, that was the lightest roller coaster I've been on in a minute. I could have actually recorded that, you know, it was that light. But I didn't want to drop the camera. Like, normally I have a camera with a wrist strap, so I don't have to worry about dropping it, man. But that was the lightest. That was literally one of the lightest roller coasters I've ever been on. You can't really tell with Bridget. Look at the guns. Show them the guns, Bridget.
You see it?
Yeah. I wish they all could be Carolina.
So we need to get something to drink because we're thirsty.
We're going to grab something to
Billy,
drink.
Billy, I'm thirsty.
Yeah, we're going to grab something to drink, hit another ride, do a couple games, and then we're going to be up out of here, man. We're going to hit the movies or something, man. So we're going to holler at y'all on the few.
What you about to do, John Smith? JaiEazy, what you about to do?
Man, I might come out here and not hit that at all, though.
See if you got game.
I ain't got to hit the board.
But can't you hit for it? Can you hit for it? Give me that bag.
Hey, no, you got the egg start down here.
Oh, it's like a round the world type thing, okay.
Ready for this? If you step over my white line, your shot does not count. Every other 20 ball is worth points. I mean, if you step over the white line, then that's mine. That's it. Okay, that time begins in 3, 2, 1, go. First shot goes up, and it is a miss. Second shot goes up, and it is a miss. You're too confident.
Oh, my God.
20 ball.
You better hustle, Jay. Oh my God.
Look, I made 5 of them, but I'm trying to make it look good for her because I know she got to go out.
You didn't even know I was playing. What you
look,
talking
man,
about?
I didn't know you was playing. What are you talking about? Okay, we'll see. I'm about to tell you that you need to shoot the free throws because you trash, big fella. What are you doing?
You warming up.
What? Those ain't even push-ups.
All right, you got this. If you step over my white line, your shot does not count. Remember that the money ball is worth.
Money ball worth, too.
Here
we go.
All right, best time begins in 3, 2, 1, go. First shot goes up.
You trash, big fella. I'm trying to tell you. Look, you can't even reach the goal, big fella. What is you doing? Oh, cat. Did you hit that? No. Keep on. You got it. All you got to do is hit. Nothing. Look at she's gonna throw it underhand like Rick Barry. Are you gonna hit something?
Getting close,
though. Let me get this ball. Nothing!
That was close.
Look at that. That was close. Come on.
All right.
You got. Oh my God. Are you gonna hit anything, Bridget? Bridget, really? Oh my God. Nothing. And ladies and gentlemen, with that, she has air balls every single one of them.
Ball.
Ain't nothing in them balls. You know what? You think it's something in the ball? You think they're too heavy? What? Give him 10 more dollars. I'll show you. Look at that. Ain't nothing in them balls. It's like 2 Chainz said. That was 2 Chainz said, you can't reach the goal. Keep shooting down, air ball. Should I go one more time? I'm gonna go one more time, though.
Why you gotta get out? Why you gotta do that again?
Listen, man. Can we start? Anyway, all right, folks, so we back here. I hit 4 out of 12, but I will tell you this, in cash defense. And yeah, I did watch the video, but that ain't why we came to Six Flags, all right? My our anniversary been on this day for the last, 13, 14 years?
Yeah.
Whatever. So we had already decided to come to Six Flags. So I saw him play the game. I figured, hey, I might as well play that joint too. But anyway, in his defense, yeah, that game is rigged. I'm going to tell y'all how. The balls are overinflated. So if you touch the rim, it's not going in.
My ball wasn't going nowhere near the rim.
Right. The rim is very rickety. So it's like a dead rim. So you get no bounce. You got to hit straight cash to hit it. And then the goal is like, it's probably 10 and a half feet. It's not 10 feet. So those are just some things to keep in mind. But hey, if y'all go out there and do that challenge, let me know if you hit all of them. And just give me video proof. I got you. But yeah, in cash defense. Yeah, it's rigged. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. But hey, we won. What'd I win?
You put it in your backpack.
I did?
Yeah.
Well, I got me. I was gonna get a Cleveland joint and send it to your boy, since I know he loved the Cavs. But I just went ahead and went with the Hawks, man. And now, you know, that's just what it is. It is what it is, man. Ain't never a bad thing to salute another YouTuber that put out great content, dog. It's just not a bad thing. But we're gonna get on up out of here and we're gonna head to the movies. So till next time. All right, folks, so as I was saying, the game is rigged as much as a game could be rigged. I mean, the balls are overinflated and they're a little bit heavier than normal basketballs. And then the money ball itself is probably the weight of a regular basketball, but the grip is different than all the other balls. So you get going, you shoot 3, 1, 2, 3, and then you shoot another ball with a different weight, and it's like scuffed all the way up to where, you know, like the rubber balls that you get from Walmart with no grip, like it don't have the indentions on it, is just a rubber ball all the way around. That's what the money ball is, man. It is what it is. Then the rim is like it's got a spring in it, so if you touch the rim, it just like throws the ball off, so you ain't gonna get no bounces. And then it's you know, the rims are probably about at 10-3. I wouldn't even say 10 feet. It's a little bit more than 10 feet. It's about 10-3. So you add all that together, man. I mean, that shit is and then you get no shots from the wing. They don't give you any shots from the wing. They give you the three most difficult shots in basketball from the side, because they know you can't see from the side. Plus, you're battling with the wind and everything like that too. So you got to shoot from the side. It's hard as hell to shoot from the side, especially with my contacts clouding up and shit like that. Really? I went looking for contacts all morning.
That's a sneeze.
Anyway, my contacts cloudy, so I mean my vision is blurry right now. With that. Then you got the straight on shot. That's one of the easiest shots. But I like to shoot from the wing. And then that's what I was telling the dude. I was like, watch this. Let me take some shots from the wing. Took some shots from the wing. Cash. I was like, okay. But it is what it is, man. They gotta make their money some kind of how. But anyway, I won. And the shootout. And y'all let me know what Bridget gotta do. Tell me what her punishment is down in the comments, man. Because when you lose in a game of shooting the basketball, you gotta pay up. You gotta pay up the bet, dog. So, you know, it is what it is. So what excuses you got? Because you ain't make none.
I don't play basketball, you know? I could see if I was in the gym every day or on the court, in the park, even on the game, getting my jump shot off or whatever, but I don't do that.
Well, I haven't played in when. When the last time I played basketball? It was a very long time ago. So, you know, some weeks at least.
Oh, I need to go to this dog.
I can't remember the last time I played basketball, man. So, you know, it is what it is. But, you know, I mean, I played, but I go to the gym, but I haven't played in a while. Like, really tried to play in a while. So, you know, it is what it is. But, like I said, I know I make shots no matter what. So, there's no planet on which I go 3 for 4. And it wasn't even an NBA 3. It might have been more than what regular 3 is, but it wasn't even an NBA 3. So, there's no planet on which I shoot 3 for 12 with a high school 3-point line. There's no planet on which I shoot 3 for 12. I'm gonna be on fucking Jupiter shooting the bowling ball. I'm gonna hit more than 3, but you know it is what it is, man. Like I said, y'all seen my shot, man. Y'all know my shot, water.
But, is it water? Is it water?
You damn right. So like I said, there is some validity to what Cash said. It is rigged. as much as red can be without you really, really noticing it. But if you're a real basketball player, you know it. You have to be out there shooting to see. But if you can shoot better than that, man, hey, go on out there, film yourself. You know what? Somebody film themselves going out there and cashing out, I'll give you $100. Now you do that. How about that shit? Go out there and film it. And you got to prove that it's before Friday or whatever. How about that? You get to Saturday to do it. You go out there and hit and hit some and hit over 50%, hit by 80%. You hit 8 shots, I give you $100 then, damn it. Now how about that? Take that, tennis, bitch. But anyway, we out of. Okay, 9 shots and I give you $100, nigga. Now how about that? Matter of fact, y'all perfect. Hit all 12 of them. I swear to God I give you $100. Now how about that shit? That better be? Yeah, I wanna stay. It's our anniversary. I wanna stay married, so. You know, I gotta do the thing, man. But anyway, like I said, if you go to Six Flags or whatever, that's what we went for our anniversary. So if you go to Six Flags or whatever, man, y'all let me know. Film yourself doing it. I'll put it up on the channel in some way, shape, form, or fashion, man. But until then, I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy JaiEazy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Hello!
And your girl BridgetEazy, aka Fresh from the Salon, even in this hot summer day. I'm still looking fine and fly. Fine and fly, she's looking fine and flying.
Wow.
Fly and fly.
All right, we're going to go to the movies, man, or we're going to do some other stuff. We'll let y'all know what we do. We're going to holler. Peace.